We're there, but where do I live? Where's Chalk Mountain?
I don't think it'll show.
The dam's right there.
I'm pretty sure our house is far over here.
I live here.
No, you don't.
This thing is good to look at, because
you
look, this is Elwood Lake. Sort of going back a little bit, when I was saying that in 1922, the Elwood Lake, the BC Railway Company, they own the rights to Elwood Lake.
What?
Their dam is down here.
Sorry, Evan.
There's a small generator up there. Adding that plastic tunnel thing, they added a tunnel there that aerated the water in the reservoir. Stay false, you are here, sticker is there. Then they have Ruskin down a little bit more where they can produce power. But this is where the tunnel they added the tubes to make more water flow into Stay false.
The first mini fridge in the world.
I gotta take a square photo.
Whoa, what is this? Oh. Oh. Oh, look. There's more. These are washing machines, except for that. Stove. More fridges.
Our generator, our turbines, sorry, our turbines had Francis runners, those white things.
Long
this is we're going to sort of recap what we just sort of went over. So the first thing that we have to build is a dam, that cement wall. The cement wall, that dam, will then have that reservoir, that big lake, you have the reservoir. The penstocks are the pipes that bring water into the building. This is the turbine, yeah. The turbines are the generator.
Yeah, we were just up there.
The generator. Whoa.
Oh yes, I got the tea. Oh, the biscuits. We have the newer version of that. Matthew.
I'm gonna have to be the world's loudest speakers and then start playing the bass version of Pineapple Pen.
Yeah. Or it should be Squidward's Day in there, like, and it's so loud, it's bass boost, and the disco's everywhere. Not at the gift shop. Gift shops.